What up, Scallywags, JR Bissell, Pirate Gold Coins, Loot Boys, give me the loot. Just got some treasure in, although this isn't pirate treasure. This is something I've been trying to get a long time. These are Frank Frazetta sketches. Frank Frazetta's like the Stan Lee of comic books. His paintings go for millions of dollars. The Cleopatra just went for $5 million. And that was pretty cool because I was actually just talking to the granddaughter who said, I got these as a direct passed down from the family. These came from her uncle, who is actually Frank's son. Really stoked on getting these. Here's the first one, figure of a woman. I'll show close-ups of these in a second, don't worry. And then here's the other one. Four figures, pretty hard to see. I'll show you right now. This first one I'm just gonna call figure of a lady. And it actually has a sketch on the back of a little side titty, so I was able to get two sketches for the price of one. Lucky me. Frank Frazetta was inducted in the Comic Book Hall of Fame in 1995 and the Jack Kirby Hall of Fame in 1999. He's an American fantasy and science fiction artist, mainly for comic books, but he's also done paperback book covers, paintings, posters, even album covers, and has also had a documentary come out about him in 2003. And pardon me, I'm gonna pronounce this wrong. It's Yasuki Nakano, the leading artist for Nintendo's game Legend of Zelda. He cites Frank Frazetta as one of his most influential artists, along with Chris Perna, the director of Epic Games. His reach stretches all the way to the face of body paint and professional wrestler Carmala, who has copied his art as well. Sorry about all those names, I know they're kind of weird. His most expensive work to date is The Egyptian Queen, which sold for a world record $5.4 million on May 2019, which was recently really fun to watch. This next piece I'm just going to call Four Figures, just because there is no titles for these sketches. The Frank Frazetta Museum is still kept open by his son Frank Frazetta Jr. and his daughter and granddaughters, which started the company Frazetta Girls. You can follow them on Instagram and other social media platforms. I'm just overall incredibly happy to acquire this piece. These are some similar sketches I was able to find in auction. They range between $4,400 and $10,000 usually for these, I'm just gonna call them nude sketches for lack of a better word. A lot of the times they're hunting or with an animal. It's pretty cool. You can tell their inspiration for comics. This guy really worked on so many comics and other projects. This video would be hours to cover everything. If you want to learn more about all of his accomplishments, you can easily Wikipedia him or go look at a lot of his YouTube videos. This is JR Bissell. I'm out.